Using UltraDocs, you can create smart and beautiful documents from templates. To get started, simply log in with your existing Google account. As UltraDocs is fully integrated into Google Apps, you will have to grant access to some of your data when logging in for the first time. This allows UltraDocs to access and merge data from your contacts and spreadsheets into the generated documents. Once you are logged in, you can get started by copying one of the provided examples or creating a new UltraDoc from scratch. Let's rename this document so that we are able to find it later. If we now switch to Google Drive by clicking on the provided link, we will see that our new document is already available on Google Drive. Install UltraDocs from the Chrome Web Store to directly open and create new files from Google Drive. Let's now create our first template by clicking on the Create button. A template is just an ordinary Google document containing special placeholders where you want to insert dynamic text. Let's try this by creating our first variable called name. Mark variables with a dollar sign and curly braces. UltraDocs has already tracked down our new variable. This may take some minutes though. At the bottom of the page, you will find a text box where you can specify the value of the variable. Now we are ready to generate our first dynamic document from the template we've just created. As expected, UltraDocs has merged the name into the document. Let's now check out what makes UltraDocs really special. You can quite easily merge data from spreadsheets into your documents. Let us select an existing spreadsheet. UltraDocs already analyzed the spreadsheet and created a bunch of variables that we can use in our template. Let's have a quick look at this spreadsheet. It contains two worksheets, Project and Current. In the Current sheet, we see a number of columns with different headers. For each of these columns, you will find a variable that you can use in your template. The variable name is worksheet.columnHeader. A tiny icon indicates that these variables can be used in tables or lists. Let's give that a try by inserting a table into our template. Let's add some useful table headers. You can take advantage of all formatting options available in Google Docs. Let's try to visually improve our table a little bit. Once the layout is okay, we can go ahead and copy and paste variables from our UltraDoc into this table. Simply click on the variable and use the usual key commands to copy and paste it into the table. This allows us to just merge data from assorted columns into the table. This is just a basic example that shows how easily you can merge data from spreadsheets into your documents. To leverage the full power, check out our documentation. Let's generate the document again by clicking on the download button. As you can see, UltraDocs has merged all the data from your spreadsheet into a beautiful table. Let us go ahead and also merge data from a contact into our document. Again, we can create a new one or simply select one of our Gmail contacts. UltraDocs scans your contact and provides variables for all the data that is available in this contact. Let us replace our name variable with the given name of this contact. You can access every single field of the selected contact. So let us also merge the work address into our document. Again, we can simply copy and paste the variable into our template. We have a dedicated example that shows you in detail how to access all the contact's information. And the great thing is, you can always take advantage of the full formatting power of Google Docs. You can easily insert images to give your documents a professional look. Let us use this feature to insert a handwritten and scanned signature. When we are done, we can switch back to UltraDoc and generate a document from this sophisticated template. Clicking on the download button will show us how this document looks. This is just a very basic example. There's much more that you can do with UltraDocs. You can quite easily print documents using Google Cloud Print, and you can send out documents as attachment by mail. Once you have created an UltraDoc, it's very easy to trigger the document generation from your own application. This makes it super easy to integrate UltraDocs into your own application or website. The mail has been sent, so it should have already arrived in my Gmail inbox. Here it is. Thanks for watching.